G'day guys, it's the Pen King here. I'm with Big Smart 26. We're back with another episode from the FIFA World Cup Russia 2018. This episode sees France pitted against Peru. Peru is currently sitting second and can pretty much cement their spot with a win, or they'll definitely will cement their spot with a win against France here. Whereas France are battling to ensure that they at least have half a shot when they play Denmark in the next fixture to advance to the next stage. There's not much else to say about this, so we'll get straight into it. Tails.
It's tail.
Me, France.
No, you're lying. You're liar.
Yeah, I'm French.
Welcome to your Martin Tyler. Come on, Peru! It's almost an hourly basis. Oh, right. It's all right here. Great Peruvian bus peppers. This will be a goal. It feels so different when I stop lighting. Feels much quicker. Although I'm not extremely wrong.
Delighted to rush off here. A couple years ago seems a long time. Years ago seems a long time. Brazil. Brazil semi final win for Germany. Final for Germany. Having to win the tournament. Best to have a loss. Best place to have a loss.
It was.
We were expecting big things and that's true.
Yeah. I'm so bummed. Oh, golden fist. That was a good fist in.
Uh-oh, he's down. That was Mbappe.
And you are correct. That's my beep. Ouch! You hurt me. You want to stop this onslaught, man. You just fucked. I've already had 5 saves in my keeper.
That just means I've had 5 shots.
I've missed a couple too. That one I haven't had to save. Another one. Get that shit out of here. Run, you piece of shit. Oh fuck, still got the ball, I didn't realise.
Imagine if it just slipped straight past the keeper though.
I thought it was still the ball off of me. I've got some days to defend. That's cheeky.
That's cheeky. How's the counter attack?
And after that onslaught, I go up 1-0. Fucking hell. Farfan! Farfan, yeah. How far is that from? It's very far. Uh-huh. Another one. It's just a booze from the crowd. Probably my least dirtiest slow tackle ever. I still got a fucking yellow for it. Because I was just trying to kick the ball in my hand and it just didn't get into it. Why are you are losing this game is beyond
me. It was like, everything is coming up for him, like, shoot. If I lose this game, French are out.
Not really?
Yeah. Holy fuck.
Holy
shots. I only have 5 on target. To the top corner.
Just got thrown away, didn't it?
Dembele. Dembele. Here's Conte. Here's Conte. Peter Brill.
Don't do that again.
Do it again. Illuminati. That's not where I wanted it to go. Oh, heck. Get back here. Bang! The corners have been absolutely shit out. I've cleared every single one.
No one's like, pump it in, pump it in, pump it in, pump it in, pump it in. Oh, fuck. Holy fuck! That was the one that went in. Mark off.
Spin him off.
Oh, what a bitch.
Uh-oh, spaghetti eyes.
Oh, well done, bro.
Get his shot to him.
I don't get this.
I had to.
It took me fucking 18 minutes, and that's the fucking goal I get. Look at this. Fucking yeah, no worries. Fucking hell. How's the fucking effort to get onto that?
Oh no! Yes. I'm injured, give me a spell.
I'll give you a spell on the bench. See ya. Holy fuck. I'm not gonna win this. Nah. Too late. Imagine if you're fucking up. Went and won it on that. Hey, yeah, what the fuck? Guys, that was France versus Peru. If you enjoyed that video, please hit a like, hit that like button, and if you haven't already, press the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys later.